Breaking news from the Yuna area. Metro police say one person has been detained after a shooting. This happened just after 9 at the Brighton Valley apartments on Brooksboro Terrace. Police tell us the victim is in stable condition and drugs may be the motive. We'll post any additional information to WKRN.com.